my god, your dog is so cute!
Thank you.
Oh my god, look at his little face! Look at the face! It's a face! Oh my god, his face!
Yeah, a lot of dogs have those nowadays.
Oh, look at the pups! Look at the pups! Look at the little puppy, puppy, puppy!
Okay, my dog is a grown-ass man dog. Don't talk to him like that.
He's just so cute! He's so cute! He's so cute!
Oh, what are you doing?
Shut the fuck up! Give me your fucking dog! He's my dog now! He's not yours! I'm taking him home and I'm gonna love him! I love him!
I love him
I
too!
love him!
What if slavery was still around, bro?
No.
Like, bro, that should be crazy.
Wouldn't it?
Slave TikTok would be wild.
What?
It would. Yo, niggas doing TikTok dances in the plantation. Yo, imagine
God.
One of them niggas get caught on a job, bro. GG. Slave master just gonna take it off on his ass.
Oh my God.
And he get his phone taken away because he was being bad.
Oh my God. Imagine slave YouTube. Hey, y'all.
Stop.
Welcomes back to my channel.
Not my channel.
Pranking massa, I'ma pretend to runs away. The title would be,
oh my god, stop.
Ran away
stop.
From plantation.
My stomach hurt.
You
my
won't god. Believe what happens.
You are so funny.
Suck his fucking dick. You
what?
Wanna suck his dick? Suck his dick.
Hey, bro.
Suck his fucking dick. Go suck him. Fuck him. Suck him. Fuck him. Get fucking married. Have fucking babies. Get a fucking abortion and live happily ever fucking after.
What are you
fuck
talking
you.
About?
And fuck you, Mr. fucking comedian. You're
My
a real
boy.
Fucking Kevin Hart, huh? You're a real fucking Kevin Hart, huh? Bitch, how about you, Kevin? Eat my fucking ass. Fuck both of y'all. Boy, I'm about to get on your big
salamander in a t-shirt looking ass.
That nigga said a salamander.
Bro, chill. Your head look like a water jug,
that
bro.
Nigga said your head fat as shit.
Ooh, I'm on your big long neck ostrich face ass.
Long ass bitch.
You stink. You musty. You smell like mildew and rubbing alcohol, nigga. What the fuck? I'd rather smell like alcohol than smell like abandoned child. Oh, my daddy don't
oh,
love me, so
shit.
He left me face ass.
Oh.
Nah, son, my pops is gone. Just like that baby your shorty aborted. Ain't that like her fifth one, though? She's pro-choice. You should know you've been living with us for the last 2 months, you homeless bitch. Bro, chill. At least I don't lock myself in the closet and cut my wrists. That's why your dad don't love you. Yo, your mom still on drugs or what? Your dad raped your mom. Yo, son, you's
no,
a
how
bitch.
How did we get here?
No, your mom is
no,
a bitch.
We were just
nah,
having
bro,
fun.
You a bitch. Run my shit, nigga.
We was just
having
fun.
Run it.
Aight.
Run it.
Aight.
Run, it. Run
Aight.
My
Aight.
Shit.
Aight.
They just keep lying.
Baby.
What's up, babe?
I just went through your phone.
Okay. I ain't got nothing to hide.
I read the messages in the group chat.
What?
Why is Trell talking about some come to the room and beat my shit in while Desiree watch?
That's code for Uno. We play Uno.
Why is Angel saying, send me that dick, not a pic, bring the dick and bust in my anus?
It's a science project we gotta do.
And why is Jared, aka Mr. Bitches, saying he's going to fuck your gap with his cock until he gets your throat pregnant?
Just a figure of speech.
Anthony, what is all of this?
It's just guy stuff. Like, they do that all the time. Like, it's normal. Like, they be playing around and shit. Like, that's just them, though. I don't be doing that weird
nigga, shit. Nigga! You the main one saying it!
Gap.
Okay. Anthony, Trell, I'm gonna suck your ball so good, they gonna drop your felonies. Anthony again. Angel, I want you to fuck me so nasty, I become a Mexican, just like you. And Anthony again. Jared, I want to die. So do you mind drinking 2 gallons of water, eat nothing but pineapples, and skip a shower for a couple of weeks? I want to die, you know? So is it cool if I suck your cock and you come in my mouth so much I drown in it and die in your cum?
What's your point?
What is this?
None is a metaphor.
What? Are you gay?
No, I'm not gay.
Are you gay? Like, no. If you're gay, it's no. Okay to be gay.
No.
In some countries.
No. You going home?
Okay, I'm up.
Yeah, get him, Griffy.
Okay.
Get him, Griff.
Out here on my shit.
Ooh, okay.
Sick pics, get the money by any means, like I'm out here sucking dick, nigga.
Oh, what? Oh, hold on.
What?
Hold on.
Don't act like you ain't just
saying. Did you hear what you just said?
But I didn't mean. Nah, I didn't mean like that. I said like. It don't mean. Bro, I'm about to go. I got more.
Nah, bro, look, just stop.
All my niggas savages. No DJ Khaled, but we the best. I get a little hard when he rubs lotion on my chest, and then
it's a metaphor.
If you let me finish. Okay, listen.
Nah, I'm done. Listen.
Any nigga tripping, I put the clip in, then I'm down to go.
Okay.
I feel a certain way when he fuck me slow.
Oh hell no!
No. I said she.
No, we done. No.
What's up, bro?
I ain't your bro, baboon.
Okay. I got something good for you, man.
Just find me something.
How about this?
No! Oh! Oh! Whoa! Whoa! What the hell are you trying to do to me, boy? You trying to kill me with that hippity hoppity jungle noise? God damn it! Give me something with some class. Some wide culture.
Got it. I have the perfect beat for you.
Amidst the years when the whites were feared, they would see a sheep and pull a Paul Revere, tie him to a truck and hit high gear, left a trail of blood in them blackety tears. I miss the days we didn't have gays, and white power were the things we praised. I thought civil rights was gonna be a phase, but they get freer and freer, and I don't know what to say. I wanna segregate from these nappy holes, split light and dark like washing clothes, exile Mexicans and the Chingachongs. Take your COVID back to Hong Kong. I miss Ronald Reagan and Donald Trump. Without pure whites, America's a dump. Take the trannies and the greedy Jews. I won't live with none of y'all. I refuse. Why'd you turn it off, monkey?
This song is beautiful. This song is beautiful. Let's take it back. Take it back. Do it again.
If a tire rotates at 400 revolutions per minute when the car is moving at 72 kilometers, what is the circumference of the tire?
I don't know, man. I get confused, bro.
It's simple.
Yeah, simple for you, because you a smart dude, man.
I think you're more of a situational learner. How about a scenario?
Okay, let's try that.
There are about 60 people in this library. My Glock holds 15 bullets. If I have 8 clips, how long will it take to clear out this entire library?
See, I don't know. Like, the words, they confuse me.
If there are 60 people in this library!
Yo, what the fuck?
My Glock holds 15! Let's start subtracting!
Oh my god!
Sit down!
Oh my god!
Finish the problem!
Yes, officer. It was I.
Get that... out of the way, you unproblematic white citizen!
What?
That sewer orangutan has a gun in his hand!
I was the one that called y'all. You do know that I am the active shooter, right?
Hey, no need to thank me, okay? That could have gotten bad for the both of us. Yeah.
No, he was literally innocent. I don't care what satanic cult this rain dancer was from. You did well.
Are you listening to anything that I am saying? I am the active shooter. This is a hate crime. I did all of this intentionally. Like, I am racist. I was about to shoot him, but I had to reload.
Well, good thing I got here when I did, or this monkey would have tried to slap box ya. Carry on, patriot.
Yo, chill, relax. Where am I? Am I in heaven?
Heaven?
Nigga, please, you ain't even get close.
As soon as you died, your soul didn't even go up. It came straight down here, first class.
The fire, the eternal darkness, the sodomy.
Yeah. Nah, bro. They've been telling niggas that for years. We just be down here chilling, bro.
So it ain't no fire?
Hell no, I hate the heat.
AC stay blowing down here, nigga.
Yeah, it do feel kind of good in here. What about the forever darkness?
Bitch, you don't see this light on?
Yeah, you right. What about the sodomy?
Nigga, the only thing getting sodomized here are these bitches. And nigga, are there bitches?
How many bitches?
100,000 bitches.
I do love bitches.
Hell got all the bitches. You can't fuck no bitches in heaven. The only thing you can do in heaven is pray and take walks and shit like that.
Yeah, that is kind of boring.
Yeah, man, we get to the end down here. But, hey, man, I'm going to let you get situated, man. I got some business to take care of, man. There's waters over there, man. It's a food court down in the lobby, bruh. Just let me know if you need anything, man. Hey, what's your name, by the way?
Anthony. Anthony Griffin.
Lucifer. Nice to meet you.
Hello, niggas. I am Jesus Christ, and I'm here for the rapture. So if I can please just have everyone just line up.
Everyone?
Right over here. Everyone?
Oh, no. Has pronouns here, okay?
Get them, sis.
Excuse me?
Pronouns! We have them, so use them, please.
Period.
Daniel, don't do it, boy. Now,
it's Delilah now. Do not misgender me, you bigot. I am a trans woman.
Pray.
And my pronouns are them, they, her, she, and sometimes chargal.
You know when you die as the person you were born as, right? Yeah. We don't do procedures in heaven. You can't take them fake titties and build a bear ass pussy with you. I'm sorry. You can't do it. Now
that's transphobic.
Transphobic.
The incel. Okay. God is transphobic. God, Jesus, whoever you are, transphobic. Heaven is transphobic. You are through. Done for. Finished. Just wait till I tell Twitter. The LGBT will have your ass, you turf. You are canceled.
Okay. Cancel me then.
Hello. My name is Jesus Christ. I would like to apologize to the LGBT community and the allies of the LGBT community. I am only the son of the Messiah. I am not actually perfect. I do make mistakes, and I realize that my words do hurt, and they have hurt and disappointed members of the LGBT community, and I am very, very, very sorry for my transphobic comments. I will do better moving forward, I promise. God forgives. I hope y'all can too. Thank you, and I love all of my children. How was that, God?
Yeah, that shit cool, son. Yeah, I just posted it. But all they saying is your apology
isn't sincere enough, and you're only apologizing because heaven is losing sponsors.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, they boycotting heaven. Even niggas in heaven is boycotting heaven.
Are you serious?
Yeah. We lost like 43 million angels in 7 minutes. They all going to hell.
Oh my fucking you, bro.
Yeah, they bringing up all your old stuff from your past, like you killing the dinosaurs and letting slavery run on for as long as it did and making peaks for Easter. You know, you a sick motherfucker for that, by the way.
That was your idea.
Which brings me to some devastating news. Morgan Freeman, Oprah, and Chingy said, they not coming to heaven unless you leave, so you gotta go, Jesus. Get up out of here, bruh.
Dang.
Look, I'm sorry, nigga. But ain't looking too good for heaven. And Michael Jackson and Betty White said they was gonna pull out if I don't get rid of you, so. And I need Michael Jackson and Betty White. So you gonna have to bounce. God forgives. But not today. Get your ass up out of here.
Go on, get up out of here now. Get up out of here. Get up out of here. Yeah!
Hi, welcome to Burger World. What can I get you, ma'am?
Excuse me?
What can I get for you?
Oh my god, you just did it again.
What, take your order?
No, you're catcalling me, you disrespectful asshole.
Excuse me, catcalling?
It's when a man says anything at all to a woman. Catcalling is also rape, so congrats, you're a rapist. You rape me.
Ma'am, I'm just doing my job trying to take your
order. Oh my god, you're still doing it! I'm gonna record this and put it on YouTube and Facebook, you misogynist sexist. Say it again. Say it again. Say it.
Can I take your order?
Oh my god, and you think that's okay? And you think that's okay, you rapist, misogynist? It's men like you that contributes to a society that validates rape culture.
Rape culture doesn't exist.
Triggered. Triggered! You sexist, racist, bigot, rapist, misogynist, cis male! Rape!
I'm gonna take my lunch.
Rape!
Yeah, I'm going to my lunch.
He's raping me!
Yeah.
Oh my god! You are so funny! Oh my god. Oh, and you're so smart. Okay. Yeah. What's your stance on abortion?
Well, typically I lean to like pro-life, but
what?
It's always the niggas with the gap teeth.
So you don't care about women's rights?
I never said that.
So you want all women to die?
That's what I heard.
Who said that? I didn't say
anything. Rape happens. It happens. Rape happens every single second. Rape.
Look.
Being pro-life, you're saying all women should get raped.
Just want to sound like me.
You want that. He wants all women to be raped and killed.
Nigga.
Pro-lifers, a.k.a. Satan and Hitler together, mixed together, want our rights to be stripped away so we can be forced to have rape babies, right? Exactly!
I don't give a fuck what you bitches do. I don't care. Go kill your fucking babies. All I'm saying is I don't fucking agree with it. That's all that I'm saying, okay? I wish y'all the right to choose. I wish all you bitches the right to choose, okay? Fuck the government. I don't give a fuck. All I'm saying is that I don't fucking agree. That's all. Like, how the fuck y'all all mad because I don't want babies to die?
So, basically, you're a rapist. Got it. Thank you.
Misogynist!
Asshole!
Bigot!
Racist!
I already knew you were weird.
Just wait until I tell Twitter about this. I'm gonna tell Twitter.
I'm telling Twitter. Right now, I'm telling Twitter.
How did we get here?
Cancel.
Hey. What's cracking, cuz? You're my driver?
Yeah, cuz, on crib, cuz. Get in, cuz. We moving, cuz.
You know what? Never mind. I'm
get just... your ass in the car before I beat okay. your ass. All I right. ain't drive over here for nothing.
You going to the gym, cuz? Cuz, that's in the enemy hood, cuz. I'm gonna drop you off a few blocks before. Oh, yeah. I haven't been to the gym in a long time.
All right, cuz. Shut up. I don't care, cuz.
Crip. Hello?
Oh, what's good with it, cuz? What? You know where cuz is? Alright, cuz. Cool. I'm down the street, cuz. Alright, cuz. Hey, cuz. We gonna stop up here real quick, cuz. You can just let me out right
here. Nah, cuz. It's gonna take like 2 seconds.
On the set, there go cuz right there.
Oh.
Cuz think this a game. Hold on.
Hey, I'll be right back. I got juice boxes and cookies and shit just in case you get hungry. Don't go nowhere or I'll kill your ass.
What is going on? Oh, hey, cuz, let me holler at you real quick, cuz.
I just want to go to the gym, get some games.
Live life, breathe air. I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful.
Gerald,
the one and only.
Ah! How you doing, brother?
Well, brother, well.
It's great. It's great. Let me see where you're going so we can get you to where you're going, brother.
Take your time, brother. Mm. Take your time.
This looks like my address.
What'd you say, big dog?
Nothing, man. Nothing. Where you going? Where you headed?
Man, I'm finna pull up on this nasty ass bitch, bruh. I'm talking about she is disgusting. The filthiest girl I ever been with. I promise you, bruh. I promise you.
So what y'all be doing?
Bro! This hoe got the coldest spin cycle I ever seen a mouth do, my boy. It ain't just sloppy, like wipe your ass sloppy. I'm talking about she be throwing up on my shit. Like she regurgitates on the cock, bro. Not just that. The bitch eats my ass with the dookie still in it. She a certified freak.
You not concerned that she may be a married woman?
Bruh! She not even concerned that she a married woman. I slide whenever her lame ass husband be at work driving Uber or whatever. I got the nigga draws on right now.
You know, that breaking up a happy home is not right. She loves him. She may love him a lot.
She be dogging that nigga out every day. She be dogging him out while I be fucking. Talking about some, that nigga got a big ass gap. He bald, fat, mentally unstable, and sensitive.
He sounds like a great guy.
Whatever, my nigga. Me and the homies always take care of her. I'm telling you. Niggas be in and out of that house like a goddamn Starbucks. This is right here, bro. Oh, thanks, big dog. Appreciate you.
I know. Don't forget to tip me.
Keep locking out the sun.
Yo, who made the mac and cheese, man?
Who made the what?
Huh? Yo, who made the mac and cheese, yo?
That shit slap, don't it?
Hell no! That shit fucking sucks! This shit is ass, nigga! Now, who the fuck made this shit? Huh?
Hmm?
Huh? Who?
Who made that?
Who the fuck made this, bro?
Made that shit.
Who the fuck disrespected my mouth? Nigga! This shit tastes like dirt and glue. This shit tastes like spoiled breast milk. Nigga, it tastes like nut.
What did you be eating?
When I find the nigga that did this, I am going to beat his grandma every day. Then I'ma strangle that motherfucker until he die. Then I'ma eat him. Where he at? Where he at? If y'all don't start talking, I'ma kill everybody up in here. Where?
Hey, bro, you trying to play something?
For real?
Yeah, man. Here, bro, here.
Oh, shit, boy. It's about to get lit as fuck up in this motherfucker, nigga, for real.
We're gonna make it bend and break. Say a prayer and let the good times roll. In yo. Case Griffy, God yo. Doesn't show.
Griffy, yo. 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 Hey. Yo, what the fuck is this, man? What is this, man?
Fallout Boy.
Not on this ox! In this car, nigga!
It's a good song.
Get out! Get the fuck out!
It's Taco Tuesday.
I don't give a fuck! Get out! Get up! Get up!
It's Taco.
Get out!
It's Taco.
I don't give a fuck! Get up!
Oh, where's the pizza, bro?
Bro, I have no idea. This nigga probably went to pick up his son from daycare before dropping off the pizza.
Yo, imagine. The nigga probably went to go pick up some butter for his wife.
Yo, this nigga had a doctor appointment.
Yo, bro took a nap before coming to bring the pizza. Nigga, like, right outside. Nigga, he's downstairs taking a nap in his car.
Hey, bro, fucking stupid. Yo, man, hopefully this nigga comes soon, bro. I'm fucking hungry, man.
That nigga probably had a farm farming right now.
Man, some shit, man.
Bro, probably he probably jacking off in a water fountain or some shit right now.
Bro, probably in jail for 10 years, no probation, for a hit and run, leaving the gym. And he didn't even get to work out because he left his gym shorts at the house. He left his gym shorts at the house. And that's when he did the hit and run because he was leaving the gym. It was a baby. He hit a baby. An unborn baby. A baby that gave birth to itself. The joke is over. It's over. It's fucking done. It's done with. Leave it alone. Leave it alone. Leave it alone! It's over!
Good morning, class.
Good morning.
Today we are taking the final exam. I hope y'all use the study guide.
Yeah, sure.
Because none of those questions are on this test. Now, the final is on 13 chapters of things we never went over in class. The final is not multiple choice. The final is 50 questions. I need 3 paragraph answers for each question, including a 30-page essay on the back. The final is worth 100% of all of your grades, meaning if you fail this final, you get an F in every class you're taking this semester, and you get dropped from college. Any questions? Put your goddamn hand down. Now, everybody ready?
No,
I think so.
Okay, you may begin the exam. Pencils! Damn!
Pencils down, pencils down. That's it. That's it. That's it. It's over. It's done. Time's up. Pass the test.
Yo!
Where are you going?
Professor!
Young man, where are you going?
I'm going home.
Where are you going?
I'm going home.
Yo, sit!
Fuck college!
Oh, Griffy snapped!
Fuck college, man!
Come on, Griff, you got kids watching your content.
I don't give a fuck! Fuck them ugly ass kids! Fuck college, man!
Okay, Mr. Griffin, so you're disputing a child support case because you believe that the custodial parent is only filing child support to be vindictive.
She is!
Mr. Griffin, don't talk over me. Do I make myself clear? Speak when you are spoken to.
Yes, Your Honor.
Now, this briefing is absurd. Single mothers do not file child support out of spite or to be vindictive. Are you vindictive, Miss Bethany?
No, I definitely am. Yeah, no, all of this is out of spite, actually. Yeah, I want him to suffer, like, terribly.
You're so brave. How often do you see your kid, Mr. Griffin?
If she isn't dictating when and when I can't see my son, at least 4 days a week since he's been born.
Dead beat of the fucking year.
Miss Bethany, sweetheart, how often do you have your son?
I don't.
Yeah, no, like maybe like, I don't know, once every 4 months. I really have no clue at all. Like, he be with my mom sometimes. If you want her to come up here, we could. Yeah, family time. It's always great.
Her mother distributes crack cocaine, Your Honor.
How many goddamn times do I have to tell your ass? Speak when you are spoken to. That's your fourth warning, bitch.
When was my second?
Keep on. Is this true? Did your mother sell crack out of her home?
Yeah, I buy from her. Oh, cute. Core, getting that money.
Well, I'm glad you support black businesses. What do you do for work, you deadbeat bum bitch?
Well, if I'm not volunteering.
Yawn!
What do you do for work, Miss Bethany?
I don't, Mr. Your Honor. You know what I mean? I'm a female. So, you know, I do EDD scamming here and there. You know, I steal once in a while, you know, set niggas up. OnlyFans. But I do what I gotta do.
Oh, fuck. I told myself, I'm gonna cry. The things black women have to do to survive. Father set to pay $15,000 a month.
What the fuck?
That's it? That's it? That's it? That's it?
I was taking it easy on your bum ass with $15,000 a month, but since you want to be a smart fuck, you gotta pay her $75,000 a week. You can only see your son for 1 day out of a year. You gotta give up 90% of your belongings, including your place of shelter, your car, half of your bank account, and you have to spend 25 years in federal prison.
Hold on. Sister Keisha, pass it back. Pass it back to him.
You forgetting something, boy?
Pastor, I ain't got nothing to give this Sunday. You gonna lie in the house of God?
Get him, Pastor.
I ain't got no money.
But you got them new shoes.
He sure do.
Mm-hmm. It don't matter the size. God fit all sizes.
Yes,
amen.
Pastor.
Amen.
Amen, Pastor.
That's a nice hat, too. Put it all in a bag. In Jesus' name.
Talk to him.
Yes. Amen, Pastor. Yes.
keep blocking out the sun.
God.
Take your time, Pastor.
Is good.
Yes, he is.
All of the time. Amen.
Talk to him.
Amen. Now, before we get into the word, Brother Darius would like to share his testimony with the congregation. Amen. Brother Darius.
Amen. Thanks, Pastor. I don't smoke crack anymore, everyone. I only do heroin now.
Praise the Lord.
Sister Keisha.
Pastor, I got one too now. Okay. I don't suck dick for rent money no more. Yeah, I don't suck dick for rent money. That's because you're homeless, Marquise.
They don't need to know that.
Pastor, I don't steal from my grandma anymore.
The bitch dead. Dead as a doorknob.
No curse in the Lord's house.
Sorry, Pastor. Oh, Pastor, I got my kids back from the CP test.
After beating their mother into a coma.
Okay,
she had it coming. She should have never turned the TV channel while I was sleeping. Pastor, I've decided to be celibate and give my heart and my dick to the Lord only.
That's because he a registered serial pedophile that like jacking off in playgrounds.
That was only six times, Marquise.
Pastor, I'm in therapy.
I don't steal.
I go to the library sometimes.
I'm on a diet. I work out.
I take care of my kids.
I'm staying animals, out of jail.
Animals.
I might
stop passing STDs on purpose.
I started One Piece.
Excuse me?